And the first thing I'll ask you is what you had for breakfast this morning so I can test the volume on air.
What did I have? I had rice puffs and banana and Earl Grey tea and fresh orange juice.
I didn't have anything for breakfast.
You didn't have breakfast?
I'm a coffee drinker. Coffee sustains me. It keeps you productive.
Was the banana on the rice puffs?
Yes, it was. I sliced it up into tiny little pieces.
Breakfast, what's that? Just got out of bed.
I had cream of wheat with brown sugar.
Cream of wheat? I don't even know what that is.
I used the last milk in the house, so almost none left for tea, but it was okay.
For breakfast this morning, I had oatmeal. I nearly always have oatmeal for breakfast.
Do you have anything on it, like sweetener or anything, or do you have it just...
No, I have oatmeal, and then on the side, I have soy yogurt.
Okay, testing.
What did you eat for
what
breakfast?
What do I have? Starbucks.
Blueberry
scone.
Nice.
Yeah.
You're out and about this morning, were you?
Oh, yeah, every morning, 7. Get up, get out, do stuff.
Egg, bread, good coffee.
Egg and bread? Did you toast it? Or plain bread?
Oh, no, I toasted it.
I had rolled oats and bananas.
And a real good coffee, which is how I have to start my day every morning.
Good coffee. Colombian? Yeah,
Colombian, of course.
Yeah.
Cranberries.
Porridge and bananas.
Little bit of dates and some wheat bran.
Actually, I missed breakfast this morning, which was... in fact, I actually haven't eaten yet today.
At all?
No. Sometimes this happens.
Is this thing on?
Yeah, but I did have a curry at approximately 12:30 last night, so really, I'm probably still digesting.
Bacon and potatoes, and it was all not good.
This is me discussing my breakfast from this morning, which was not the breakfast the hotel offered us, because they wanted to have a natural number of our English pounds in exchange for that breakfast.
And obviously, how many pounds do they want
weird,
for
on the order of 20.
I had eggs and cinnamon toast.
20
pounds for
breakfast?
I'm about to say, they better chop it into bite-sized pieces and put it in my mouth for me for 20 quid.
Bit of test, what did you have for breakfast this morning?
Usual, muesli.
Muesli?
Yep.
Okay, so I got up and I had oatmeal at about 5 in the morning.
Yeah.
Oatmeal and coffee.
5 in the morning?
Oh, I had cereal and coffee.
And then my daughter woke up a little bit after 5 and I made her a coffee.
Let's see, I had coffee and a bit of a smoothie.
Hello, hey. Let me ask you what you had for breakfast this morning.
No memory. I do.
Of course
I know.
You do. What did you have?
Let's see, what did I have for breakfast? Cereal with lots of fruit.
I hid all the leftovers from the kids.
All right.
I had some toast.
Just toast?
Just toast, yeah.
What'd you have on it?
Peanut butter.
What's the recipe today, Jim?
1, 2, test. I'm probably not switched on.
You are switched on. What
I am.
What'd you have for breakfast?
I had a bacon panini, apparently.
What did I have at breakfast? Some salmon and rice. And she brought me some coffee, didn't she?
She did, yeah. You went there.
For breakfast today, I had 2 Weetabix.
2?
Yes.
Why not 3?
Because then I would end up with an odd number.
Actually, you know, I don't care about the coffee very much. I do drink it.
Bit of a sound check, Professor. What did you have for breakfast this morning?
Oh, yogurt and fruit.
Yeah, what fruit did you have?
More mangoes.
Really? Did you have rum on them?
I was yearning for that, but
yeah.
No.
Porridge.
Porridge.
With milk, bananas, and blueberries.
Oatmeal.
Oatmeal. Did you put anything on it?
Raspberries and milk.
Well, I don't usually generally eat anything in the morning.
Really? You seem like this sort of healthy
I know, but I exercise a lot. I exercise for 2 hours and then I eat lunch. Especially when I'm running late.
I thought you're not supposed to exercise when you're on an empty stomach. Or...
Well, I've been exercising for 50 years, so I do it the way I want to do it.
I'm going to do what you do because it seems to be working.
Hello.
What did you have for breakfast?
I did some maths for breakfast.
You did maths for breakfast?
Yeah.